You need to choose when and when not to have conflicts. Conflicts can be exhausting, so it's important to decide how best you want to meet your needs and which conflicts you want to put your energy and time into.